Here are 8 lighting effects that could improve your next shot frame. And for this video, we'll be recording with the Sony S6400 together with the most affordable anamorphic lens currently on the market, which is the Siri 35mm f1.8 anamorphic lens. And for the light effects, we are using the Falcon Eyes DX711 Mark II RGBW lens. First, let's try to create a firefighter scene. Do you plan to shoot a scene that features firefighters, but you don't have the budget to hire a fire service truck and also can't afford to burn down a building? Let's try to achieve this using lights and smoke matching. Here we placed a very bright LED light inside the house. Using a toxin gel, we made it warm to give us that fire look. We used a smoke machine to fill up the space to make the fire big and to simulate the natural smoke that comes with fire. Outside is a flex light from Falcon Eyes bouncing off the wall to create a fill light. And we are using the Falcon Eyes DS711 Mark II light with pre-installed light effects to simulate the light from a fire truck. To improve on the fire that we created with light and smoke matching, we applied a heat distortion effect inside of Diving Scene Resolve using FX Home Ignite Pro plugin. For After Effects users, you may consider Video Copilot Heat Distortion plugin. What about lightning? We don't decide when and when not lightning would appear in the sky, but we can still have it in our shots using light effects. Here our actor is sleeping. We have a fill light and a practical lamp to give depth to the shot. Outside is our Falcon Eyes RGBW light giving us the lightning effect. Thirdly is ambulance. What if we have a stretcher but we do not have a vehicle? Also, at the time of shooting this scene, we had no access to the inside of this building, but to create the feel of light coming out from the building, we used a small LED light which also served as a key light. We placed a battery powered light at the far end for depth, and again using the Falcon Eyes light, we are creating the impression that the ambulance vehicle is parked nearby. Fourthly, you may want to shoot with a candle as your practical light based on your story. But the problem with that is, by the time you want to capture the face of your actor, the luminance of a candle being about 10 lux is not sufficient to give a good exposure unless you crank up your ISO way too much that you start seeing terrible noise that would render your footage unusable, just as you can see in this footage, despite the fact that we are using the Siri 35mm f1.8 anamorphic lens that is very good at shooting in low light conditions. To make up for that, using a light with candle effects, you get a brighter light source and still having that inconsistency in brightness and wind disturbance that is peculiar with candles. We are breaking this video into two parts. In few hours, the part 2 will be up, so it's possible that it's already up on our channels by the time you are watching this video, so do look out for it. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications to get alerted when we post new videos. I am Director Imran, and until I come your way next time, bye for now.